rise for the pledge to the flag.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please remain standing for a moment of silence.
Thank you. You may be seated.
Good morning, South Dade.
Hey, Bucks. I'm Isaiah.
And I'm Liz.
Today is Thursday, October 8, 2009.
And this is WBUC Channel 8.
Seniors, if you have not taken your senior portraits, hurry and make your appointment. Time is running out.
Seniors, don't forget to bring in your baby pictures to be published in the yearbook for only $7.
Also, if you have any pet pictures or any summer vacation photos, bring it in for the yearbook for free.
We really need your support and help with pictures.
You can submit your pictures to Mr. Valancy in room 5125. Attention, all 10th to 11th and 12th grade students who have not yet passed the reading and math FCAT. You can sign up for tutoring in the main office with Mr. DeArmas or Ms. Brady. FCAT retakes will take place on October 20th and 21st, 2009.
Attention all underclassmen like Isaiah. Your student portraits are in. Please go to room 5125 during lunches or before and after school to pick them up. If you miss your pictures, retakes will be during lunches on October 12th.
Anyone interested in joining the Math Honor Society, please attend the meeting on Tuesday, October 13th, immediately after school in room 3302.
Key Club will be having a meeting today at 2:35 in room 2216. Please see Ms. Diaz-Silvera if you have any questions or are interested in joining.
Students interested in running for student government and class boards must sign up in the activities office during lunches by Friday. Elections will be held online next week.
Student of Hispanic descent may sign up to run for this year's Mr. and Mrs. Hispanidad. Applications are available in the activities office during all lunches.
Bucks, Bagel Full sales begin today. There's a huge variety to choose from. There's still $1 and can be purchased from the athletics coaches or at 7 a.m. in the courtyard.
South Dade hoodies will be available soon. Leatherman jacket forms are available in room 4116. And South Dade bumper stickers are also on sale. See athletic coaches for more information.
English Honor Society will be meeting October 28th at 2:35 p.m. in room 2212. $12 dues must be turned in.
Best Buddies will be meeting in the auditorium after school today. We will be having interviews, so it is very important for members to attend. Well, Bucks, that's all we have for today. I'm Liz.
And I'm Isaiah.
And this is WBUC Channel 8.
It's a love thing, it's got to be. Your heart's on lock and I got the key. It feels like I just want a lot to be. Cause I got my girl and she got me. You my new obsession. All I want to do. You my new obsession, girl.
I feel on top of the world.
But I'm a human, not a sandwich.
Everywhere we are. Oh, okay, now I'll be ballin'. I'll be ballin'. You can catch me in a air, air. I'll be rollin'. When I'm tryna buy some gear, gear. I'll be maulin'. In the middle of the club with $1, you call it. Either the camera's flickin' or the police clockin'. Especially at the end of the month when it's just not an option.